The start of this year, Mau has organized two pre-events. The first one was a pre-challenge motocross champions, which was aimed at preparing riders ahead of tomorrow's season opener, as well as the Mau prize-giving gala aimed at awarding the best outstanding performers last year.
Recently, is it 12? Yes, we had the prize-giving gala in Busika Steel, and it was marvelous. Of course, the riders are very, very, very anxious about how they will start the season. So we want to really welcome our supporters, our fans. Please come and support your riders. Come and be part of this event.
Peter Ndiwalana, an official in the Motocross Association of Uganda, says that the organizers are set for the season of MM Challenge 1 Motocross Championship.
Tomorrow is our season opener for Mau, Mau official calendar. So remember, we had a pre-challenge on 30th Jan, but that was just a preparation. This time around is the official season opener on our calendar as Mau. We are prepared, fully prepared. We have everything on ground. As you know, Busika, if it is Mau, everything is intact.
Jagen Coopers in the veterans category will showcase with Barack Oland and Peter Pelsier, and these have been confirmed by Peter Ndiwalana, an official in the Motocross Association of Uganda.
We have invited three professional riders from Germany. Among them is Fabian Trossen, there is Marcus Lackenberg, and Jagen Coopers. You know Jagen Coopers, he has been here for some time. He's very, very dangerous and whips up. He's so good, what I mean. So let's be there and support these people as they back us, they back our riders on ground. Maybe the special thing about it is 14 Centamo is waiting for them. It's like he cannot be intimidated on his home ground. He's going to battle them up to the end. So you can't miss the event tomorrow. It's 20th, we are in Busika. Entrance is 10,000 and VIP is 20,000. You cannot miss this event.
This is the first season event on the Motocross Association of Uganda calendar, as various riders of about 40 in 8 different categories are said to showcase tomorrow in Busika. Report compiled by Arnold Wembe for the news.